Okay, I'm here in Hartsdale, Alabama. About 4:30 in the morning, Central Time, on Friday the 13th. And I'm moving a load of copper coils to a place that makes electrical wiring. Behind me, the machine, they're taking the copper from these coils from their wiring housing. And I noticed that they have probably about $5 million worth of copper just laying out in the lot. These pallets are nailed down. I drove almost 1,000 miles from Amarillo. Just in this load that I'm delivering, it's over $250,000 worth of copper. It's the second coil that is going to be taken off my truck. Oh.